2-year-old German Shepherd, Saria. She's here for her basic obedience and stability of staying in her commands. The main priority at this point is she is being very aggressive towards small animals. She's gone after 2 of the little dogs in the home. If she sees a cat, a squirrel, a chipmunk, anything like that, Dad no longer exists. He definitely wants some fine-tuning of the basic obedience. She definitely has anxiety. She's very, very fearful, especially away from Dad. So let me show you what she knows so far. Saria, come. Come.
Good. Good girl. Good. Come, good girl.
Saria, sit. 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 Saria. You sit.
Okay.
You do the lean, all right. Saria, down. You down. Down. Saria, place. She's very, very observant. She's on guard at all times from what it seems like so far. If she knows the basic commands, she's so scared right now, she's not gonna do them, or she's not doing them because she doesn't know them. They also say that she pulls like crazy on the leash, so we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. We'll definitely be working on the aggression with these little animals, trying to get her desensitized to that, and an overall confidence booster, and I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Sarah. Good girl.
Good girl, Sarah.
Good girl.
A kitchen window and a broken closet door. Also, it appears a large